Your mama name and what she do for a black?
Mama, let me tell you something. During the segregated times, mama, okay, you make the speech. The little black boy was drinking out of the water spout. They came and beat my mama down, but she protected, and she protected the little black boy. And guess what? She prevailed. But guess what? Her dream was Martin Luther King's dream. It came true. Amen, sir. If everybody knows about the speech of Martin Luther King, we'd be better off. Because today is dangerous. Because it's a weekend. Because they have to march in Washington, D.C. They're running. Guess what? I want to be able to make this speech where they have other people. But Martin Luther King's speech will live on. From now until 50 years more, it's been 50 years, it will prevail. Mommy?
I had a time.
And it hurts so bad. My mama got beat down for helping a little black boy drinking out of water fountain. And she was saying a little rough bitch she would tell. She was separated from me. 2007, my mama passed.
Do you want the world to know your story?
There's other people that know my stories. But guess what? I'm not lying about everything I say.
Oh, but do you want the world to know the story of what your mama did?
My mama helped a little black boy from the water fountain. Remember when the black boy was not able to drink out of the water fountain? The black boy was not able to ride on the bus with white people. What is white people? I'm not white. I'm brown. to bring my phone. No, I didn't choose not to. I forgot it. And then I got down because I was on a what woman on the bus. You can ask the people. Call number 40. Matter of fact, call him. Mr. Nelson, he's a supervisor.